Hey guys, so we're gonna be streaming and not streaming, sorry. We're gonna be making a video. Let's go and get through. Let's get on. Alright, new game, cuz I don't care. Alright, gonna turn off all the lights for more atmospheric effect.
Nice. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused.
Got some numbers yet?
You got a nasty security system. How much we got?
100 grand in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
I don't think antivirus software. This GTA had that.
We need to abort.
Something, I don't know.
We are not done.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
We got there now.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Ooh. Next story. Ooh. Watchdogs. I'm really not sure why it's called Watchdogs.
Who gave the order?
Don't.
Jesus Christ, Bo.
Kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
Yeah, right.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys, I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Yeah, no way.
Can't walk away. Please! Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
Click.
How's your memory now?
F. How did you? Dang, we beat him good.
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Hold on, I'm taking meds. Q. Investigate. What is this? Hold on, let me open that. Ooh, cash. Ooh, everyone likes cash. Chemical equip component. Oh, chemical component. All right. Let's go.
Yo, Maurice. Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like these sense. Get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time.
Dang.
Nice shot.
Thank you, pretty smart.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
That's the Viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another Viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season?
This AI smarter than GTA, bro.
...went into with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
Z, alright, let's go ahead and hack this.
That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... Yeah, that's
dude.
Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonoma pitches, that's a big hit!
I'm gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
There it is. Hey.
Slow down there, Speedy. Meet you down there.
Alright.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Alright. Electronic parts. Alright, so I know there's a bag right across tab. Key to craft. Alright. So I need to get quit. Hold G. Okay, got it. Here we go.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. Hell. How did you two afford VIP?
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
Hey,
these cops, there's gotta be one around.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Shut it down, I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
Ooh. Interesting. Cool. Come on, close that up. There. Alright. We got this.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, and I don't care.
We just had a bunch of cops fly by out there.
And the important question is, why are they running?
Shit, something ain't right. We should stay put.
Crap. Across here. Lost the suspect. When was I ever a suspect? I get it. So GTA. Fam. Nah, that's a pretty big search area. Oh crap, there's a barricade over there. Don't ask how, a big line with red and blue seems like a barricade. There we go.
This is bad. I got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard.
What's this thing that's called Maurice?
So I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
I get it. I like the destruction in this game. Alright. We got this. Oh, watch out! Jesus Christ. Yeah, but you know how I'm like running 500 miles an hour? Oh, going 500 miles an hour. Yeah, it's your fault. Yeah, it's your fault, bro. Obviously because you were listening to the traffic laws and I wasn't. But any Karen in real life would be like... Na-na-na-na-na! Beep-beep-beep. Transformer Vault? Why would I ever want that? On disability insurance? Yes, insurance, guys. He's on insurance. Bleh. Alright. Let's go up here.
Sounds like somebody making up a story to get a book deal to me.
They had his face blurred out, distorted voice and all that. He claims there's a whole network of people like him, taking jobs for money, hacking, threatening, even contract killing, all here in Chicago.
Is he writing a book?
Well, yeah.
Alright, let's go in. I don't know why I had to go black screen, because I think there's no loading screen for loading into interiors, but okay.
I heard stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
It's been so long. Insert copyrighted FNAF music. Bro, what is that? Yeah, bruh. Gotta punch that question mark, bruh. Alright. Who's calling me?
Finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to the CPUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this.
What the actual is that?
Some access to the CTOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Is that like a... What is that? I can't even tell what that is. It's my game first for a second. So, Oh, I see. Okay, so. Yes. There we go, alright. Alright. CTOS Palm? I'm gonna go ahead and take that. We have unstable chemical components. Whoa, the rest system. Pretty cool. Alright. Now, interrupted.
Hire a fixer to help me find the shooter. Jordy Kin, I'm scared.
I am in a vest. You can actually set the time. Hold on. It's actually really cool. That's a really good graphic.
I'm sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Alright, well, we need to go. Alright, let's go and move out. Alright.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, this city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
Okay. Backstory. I'm not a big fan. Confidential police informant. Sheep.
I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Yeah, I love hacking people, system key. I love hacking people's bank accounts. It's actually pretty fun. Mm-hmm. Come on. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Ooh, dang. I have a $1,400 account value. Alright. Yeah, I want to explode it. I want to die. I mean, nah, I don't want to die. Oh, crap, I forgot I have a gun. Tab. There we go. Chew. She ruined me. She won't get away with it.
That guy's out of control.
This is a nice car, dang, bro. You don't worry about it.
Calling, he's mine.
What the fuck?
Alright. Got this. I got you, homie.
Alright. Okay. He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted.
Are you talking to yourself?
Profiler, do the work.
Calm down, bro. I mean, I get it. You have, like, mental. You have your mental, but you don't have to talk to yourself constantly, dude.
I'm gonna stop this. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get I gotta away. Stop him now.
I'll teach you. We're not done. We are not done.
You got Such a problem?
I got kids. I'm a mother. Please.
Here, where you going? I got this. Come on.
He won't bother anyone now.
Get out of here! He's got a gun! Somebody's trying to break into our house.
Jesus, no! Alright. skill points? Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, I choose. Anything else?
Nikki, hey, I know, the party's started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here.
You wanna know what I'm trying to do? I'm just trying to get some money, so,
Sorry, Nick, yeah. I need to take this. I'll see you
soon.
Trying
to be rich?
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Yo, what's your jet? Alright, I get it. You do this and you do that. It's crazy. Whoa. Alright. Any ATM. So you just have to find any ATM, period? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna find what that money thing is, if that's an ATM. Yep. Oh, that's an AR phone game. Cash Run is a free AR phone game. Reach the Cash Run icon and press E to start. Collect the gold coins as fast as possible. Avoid the red skulls. Beat the highest scores on the leaderboards. What? That's actually pretty cool. Is that just VR in a nutshell? Alright. Find a camera. There's a camera. Alright. Pretty public place. Maybe I can find some open bank accounts or no. Yeah, you can just not give me any bank accounts, period. That's also good. Okay, well, any other cameras? Nope. I don't think I can find any, cameras.
You do so well without me.
But I did find an open ATM. Alright, hold on, never mind.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nah, fam, I don't want to
know. Hey,
I'll make you a believer yet. Okay, I know what you're thinking. I'm trying to sell you God, but it ain't that. Take one.
Go.
Yeah, all right. Hang on, sunshine.
I'm gonna leave one vehicle and enter in another. The gun store seems very enticing. All right. Hold on. What's a fixer again? I don't know what a fixer is. Find people's accounts. Lock them. Oh, bank account. Look at that. 1,000. Dang. Was that music? I'm just gonna start wandering around for a bit. He's transgender? Dang.
Yeah, they're gonna make me pee in a cup. Do you know what they look for?
Drugs, of course.
Like drugs, or marijuana?
Yes, they look for both. I mean, this is America via. This is America 2013. Ah, heck no. And come back here. You don't hit someone in the face unless I say so.
No, no.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to send some cops down here. I just saw a guy with a gun.
Oh no, you saw a guy with a gun who just saved someone. Whoa, that's crazy, dude.
Watch all units, CTOS scan initiated.
CTOS scan, that's not good. Oh, I'm gonna get caught.
Squad, we gotta hit on CTOS scan, suspect located. A patrol car's been dispatched after the suspect.
Two, you mean two? Oh, dang, they're actually smart. They're going through alleyways. Christ. Forgot it's not GTA. They're actually being smart and not just shooting at you immediately, dumbfoundedly. Christ, that's not good. Holy crap, they actually rammed your car to stop it? That's not good at all. Alright, you probably start screaming. I get it. Probably starting to scream. I get it. Rockstar's AI sucks, but I'm not done yet. Oh dang, there's a whole vault truck over here. Nice. Can I grab that? Leave me alone. I just got... I'm dumb. Dude, I just yeeted myself out of a car. Oh, the cop is shooting me. Watch your jet. Got there. Let me take it. M. Alright. There we go.
Nine one
911, state your emergency, please.
Yeah, we need the cops out here fast.
Squad, we got a green light on
CTOS
search. Scanning for suspect now.
Ha! Joke's on you. I did not mean to kill him. Okay, good. Alright. I just wanna kill another guy. Watch your jet. Oh, Jesus Christ! Well, that's an emergency! So, if some this guy just gonna ram the car and slam into the car again? Kill? Watch your jet. Ho ho! Alright. I'm just gonna get out. And start the... No! E to start the mission. Alright, let's do this. Dun 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 dun.
Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Blood bad be like in prologue. You gotta be kidding me, bro. What's stopping me from just going to the back porch? And why there's so many balloons? Oh.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we missed the party. We were late for it.
No, I think you're 9. 10. 9, 10, 9, 10. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Jax.
Hey.
Don't be a stranger.
Sorry I'm late. Now, yeah. You want to get a hug?
Ooh, glitch orb, bro.
You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
I don't know if that's really a nice thing to say. Like, you actually bought him a real toy. Wow, you actually bought him a real toy because every other toy you bought was garbage. Yeah, but I don't know if that sounds good. Probably just like sister and brotherly love. I can't relate because my sister's like in a whole other state. So.
You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Hey, it's the mission's name, ha! Whoa! Alright. Let's-a-go.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her.
Yes. You also don't have to narrate everything that you see.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Lena! I can't tell if it's a happy son or a sad son or just a okay son.
Oh, really?
I can't tell, but...
No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me.
Dang, but you don't have to insult me like that. I mean, I'm not calling
them,
but...
Say? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Don't worry, I'm just trying to get this basketball.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Wait, how do you even slide that chain inside the thingamajiggy? I don't understand how. Alright, let's go.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Yeah, let's see how safe first if I can move.
There you are.
Maybe just some random red cards.
He's on the move.
Hey, yo, watch out. JJ, watch your jet. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna hack it? Alright. Q.
I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. You're done.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's all do right. That. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
Yeah, bro, I'm gonna kick this. But I'm about to play soccer. Let's go.
No physics. And they just added more armed guards. but it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Yeah, but if you ain't armed and dangerous, you ain't a guy. All right. Let's go ahead and go. Okay, vigilante. Let's go playing quiet. That was perfectly cut scream. All right. Go ahead and buy that. There we go. All right. That's your jet.
Hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action.
Reputation as a citizen? Alright, well, that's good enough. I don't want my reputation to be psychotic maniac who kills everyone and rams into people. I mean, although I am, dude. I don't want to be labeled as that. I can say the same about GTA. Man, I'll do it later. I'll do it later. Dang, buzz beat. This music is beaten. Alright. And to skip. But you're jet.
A hacker group calling itself Redsec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying the group is simply fear-mongering. But DevSec described itself as the modern-day canary in the coal mine.
You ain't wrong, dude. I mean, I could easily hack your bank account. It's not that hard.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Ah. E.
How you doing?
Anything else good? Suppressed weapons. Oh, we got 416.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center.
See ya.
These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records.
All right. Well, so far, this is like a really fun game. I've gotten farther in this game. That was on my, that was on one of my uncle's PS3s, so. Yeah, I'm not getting that stuff back anytime soon, but.
This new security is no joke. I need access.
Chew, okay,
find out
so.
Who's targeting my family.
Chew for gate. Chew. This should be easy. Why file for explode? I don't think so. I can trip that alarm.
Somebody call maintenance.
Camera.
Okay.
Oh, forklift. Should be useful. Yeah, watch your jet.
Hello?
Oh yeah. Okay, so I think my main priority is I think to kill everyone.
The fuck? Okay. Okay. Oh, where the hell did that come from?
Huh? Hear me?
I think that's good enough. Watch your jet. Jesus, oh, come on, bruh. Alright, let's do this again.
Name is, man, I can talk to anybody. It's my special.
Alright. What I'm gonna do is...
Hey, girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey, girl.
Camera.
Where you going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh?
Don't worry about it. Still not. Does he not have his thingamajiggy? He doesn't have that. Okay. Well,
whatever.
Cue to explode.
Buggy as shit.
Whoa! Don't worry about it.
Where the hell did that come from? How the fuck did that happen? If you don't find him, I'll kill you.
Yo, watch your jet.
Watch yourself.
Boom. Get across here. Nice.
Watch it. Start searching that way. Look out.
Camera. To explode. Right. Oh, there he goes. Kaboom.
Nothing here. Moving on. I got nothing. Check over there. Watch yourself. Watch it.
There we go. Okay. Push forward.
Check over there. Watch yourself.
Go over there. Come on.
Nothing here. Moving on. I don't see anything, so move on.
Come on. Yes! There we go. Okay. Got it. About the most amount of people here. Who does? Oh, he calls reinforcements? Alright. There's another guy over there.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Camera, is there anything over here?
Yeah.
There we go. All right. Nothing, I don't want to attract. Cue to intrude. All right. Cue. That was easy. All right. There we go. Aha. All right. There we go. Ha ha! Got it. Dang, this is crazy.
That's it.
Ooh.
I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Yeah, baby.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Alright. I'm gonna chew it again. Because there was some Q. There we go. Q to hack. Who's here? Dead sec. Try to let hack in. Interesting.
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder Dead Sec despises CTOS.
Bitch.
I'm gonna call it CTOS from now on. CTOS.
My life, you nasty piece of shit. And now I am gonna cut your throat and put your head in a spice cabinet. Yeah, sweetheart. Don't worry, my love. Everything's fine.
Dang, bruh. Don't gonna be so cool. Anything in there? Dead sick. He's playing some games. There's nothing more interesting in that, so I'm going to exit that. He's dead. All right. Reload. There we go. And we're going to get this guy. There we go. All right, we good. Can I take this vehicle? I can take it. All right. Let's go and get out of here. Ultimate. There we go. Alright. It's me for today's video, and if you liked it, please subscribe and like, and you'll notice my content's gonna get more high quality. It's because I got a new editing software. So, yeah, it's gonna be pretty good, and
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me push you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Oh, dang. A $3,000. All right. Oh, well, you just saw me. That. Get that. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys like it, please like and subscribe, and I'll probably just go ahead and play some more of this, but I'll be back soon. Alright, as always, see you guys next time.